What's up, everyone? Justin here. Today's the day Bound for Glory at the Albany Armory in Albany, New York. And I got a special guest with me.
Hey! Welcome, everyone, to... No, wait. This is youtube.com/injustinwetrust.
Yeah, it's a little bit of crossover appeal, you know? Forbidden door right here. Not so forbidden, but close enough. But me and Lee will be going to Impact tonight, Bound for Glory, second row, because, you know, I couldn't fucking wake up to get us first row after work. But we will be there tonight. So excited. I've been waiting to go to Bound for Glory for a long, long time. Honestly, since I was a kid growing up watching TNA, being a big fan. But tonight's the night. We're ready. Before we get into it, though, make sure you follow Perched on the Top Rope, all the socials, Twitter, Facebook, TikTok, YouTube, everywhere, you name it. All the links will be in the description below. And Lee, do you have anything else to plug?
Yes. As you saw in today's episode that we dropped, we got to interview Mickey James, Jordan Grace, and Heath. Not only for Perched on the Top Rope, not only will you get content for youtube.com/injustinwetrust, but for all you Perched on the Top Shelf fans out there, we have some exclusive content coming this Wednesday from Jordan, Heath, and Mickey James on the Perched on the Top Shelf episode coming this week. You're going to love it.
Very exciting stuff. And that's right, Perched on the Top Rope. New episodes every week, every Wednesday, every Friday. Check it out wherever you listen to all your podcasts. But let's get right into it on our way to Albany Armory. Let's do it.
Yeah, we're doing a live unboxing here in Hooters in Albany, New York, ahead of Bound for Glory with custom figure maker Chris Phantom. What's the Instagram?
Pierce Hasbro Customs, all underscore. What's the deal? Oh, careful with that, please. When you put it up, don't ever. And also don't move the arms, because it's going to be fun.
Nice decal on the headband.
Dude, I can't believe those work so well. All eight of them just went on. Yeah. I didn't have to use any doubles or anything. I was like, oh, God, thank you so much. I did not expect it to go that way.
What a fucking belt.
Oh my God, that belt is fucking awesome.
I'm going to start doing a bunch of those. I can get repro belts for like $10.
Really?
You know what I mean? So yeah, it doesn't have to be. It doesn't have to be the Hasbro one.
Wow.
So I'm gonna start doing a bunch of those. People like them. And then the Winged Eagle he brought up. I have an extra one of those too. So I got stopped by Michael.
Well, everyone, we just parked for Bound for Glory, and somebody got a little dressed up for the occasion tonight. Look at that. I don't think Seth Rollins is the king of drip anymore. I think it's more Lee Walker. Man's left speechless. What's up, everyone? We are now in the Impact Zone.
How's it going?
Thank you.
happen? Do you think they...
Oh. I don't know if I'm about to go see that.
What? That's a speedball.
Yeah.
Gotcha. I'm not too big on my Ninja Turtles. So. I'm gonna have to look at it. We're way off topic. Let's get back to the match. Ben, he appears. I believe in Joe Hendry. I believe in Joe Hendry. London and Paris and Tokyo. America, Scotland and Canada and Mexico. I believe in Joe Hendry. Joe Hendry, he's so prestigious. Wave your hands. Three! Two! One!
PCO!
Every 10 seconds? Oh, God. You don't want to fuck with Savannah Evans if she'll beat your ass?
Yeah. I'm not even kidding, bro.
Three, two.
2, 1.
Yeah!
last chance. Who do we got? Who's walking out with a world title?
The crowd seems to be in favor of Alejandro Omar. If you listen to the prediction show at youtube.com/podcast, then you would know that we're pretty in favor.
Come on, Daniel, back him off.
Yeah, I'm going to say the same thing. Eddie Edwards, the world champion.
Eddie Edwards!
Walking weapon!
Yeah, shut up. Yeah,